Thanks for tuning in to Last Human Garage. This is a little mini-sode to talk about a couple topics here. One topic is the DSG stuff I've been testing. I'm actually on the Cobb DSG, Cobb Sport DSG tune right now. What I like about it is the shifts seem to occur a little faster than my previous DSG tune. I'm still testing it, but the first day I switched, the most noticeable day, it's very noticeable that the car has less lag between each shift, and it just keeps going instant. And with my previous one, it's just a little less instant, you know? So, I mean, all the tunes have different advantages. One thing I also like about the Cobb Sport tune is the launch control is set for $2,000 or something, or sort of like a previous DSG tune I had. As long as I click the stick into S instead of D, right? Then without pressing any traction button or nothing, I put my foot on the brake and the accelerator just to like 1500, $2,000, that's it. And the launch control activated pops up. And I love that because I don't have to kill it. I don't have to rev it and burn everything out. But I like a soft launch. It's still better than nothing for me. It makes me have a better acceleration than not using it. And it just works real good on that. Are those are two rabbits. Two little rabbits. And the other issue, and these are like live rat, these are like wild rabbits, guys. We got them all over. Wild, you're not pets, are you? The other thing is that mount, and this is a sub topic, my dog bone mount, it's getting more vibrating. Swear to God, it's getting ridiculous. But I have some thoughts on it. So the reverse is always bad, and it always will be, right? But now the idle is always bad. When I come to a stop each time, it pounds my ears. What the hell? The only thing I can think of is, now I can raise the RPMs 100 and the vibration almost goes away 90%. But I know that the Cobb, which I have that adjustment unless it reset itself somehow, the VagCom. I have the VagCom set for the idle adjustment, but it only allows 50 RPM. So I have the plus 50 in my VagCom. I'm gonna check it, make sure it didn't reset and something changed, because my vibrations is worse now at idles and stops. But the whole point is, I wish the Cobb or the VagCom or either one would allow the idle raise just 100, because that would solve half of this vibration issue and I'd stop thinking about it for a while, you know? I'm fine with the reverse, but it's at every stop, at a stoplight, a stop sign, as soon as I come to a stop, it's very noticeable, and it's been giving me thoughts, you know, like, but I have to keep it because, you know, I need it for the power. So any of you guys know any way to, I'm sure it doesn't exist or I probably would have heard of it, raise that idle a bit. Maybe a custom tune can do that. I don't know, but I'm not going to go spend $500 to have my idle raised either. But, you know, maybe something to think about. But yeah, I swear to God, the idle vibration, since I installed this, it's gotten much worse than it used to be. I used to only feel it in reverse. Now I feel it everywhere. It almost feels like the idle started dipping more than previous, because as soon as I just feather that idle just 100, all the vibration goes away. So I want to work on that too. All right, guys, give me some tips on that.